I want to take a moment to wish you all a happy 4th of July and remind you to take a second
and to give thanks to our armed services members who have all served and oftentimes fought and died to make sure we have the right to simply be arguing about what it means to be an American.
For extending the beacon of hope and liberty and freedom.
Be sure to reflect upon what this day is really all about, our nation's birthday.